90s televisions that raised me, made me feel like it was gravy and wasn't crazy. Nowadays the kids all lazy, the pics all crazy, in a land of doing drugs and busting clips off safety. I be crying to the Lord in the times that I feel unsure. Wisdom of the scriptures like all the lines in the sword. I pray we stay together like all the vines on the wall, climbing until we fall and driving until we stall. Designer clothes got us here dying in every store, buying it when we poor, knowing this shit that hassling money that should have been going to owning bigger castles, and still we a dibble dabble and try to find it abroad. Living life in this fog, our eyes covered with all the self-inflicted danger, we could die from it. I'm running through the game just trying to find some ties from it. Eyes bugging the time that I said that I love it, because I grew to love myself and who hovers above me, and plus my family and my brothers who love me. This is God's purpose. I know the devil wanna scratch me off service, but every attempt he trying is worthless. That boy will never get me or represent me, fall out and get to resent me. I'm part of Jehovah army, I know exactly who sent me, and I don't mean to sound like I'm preaching you down. Disregard my past ways, this what I'm teaching you now. Words that I should have been spoke, I'ma speak them up now. Try to either my style while keeping me down. I can tell you, so many people won't find reason for living, wanna be a helping hand but don't know how to give it. I told them, fall on your knees, repent for your evil deeds, ask God to show you, but no, actually seek. Meaning when you say it, don't pray it, because I told you, do it for the need of him to show you. I'm telling y'all, I ain't never ever